Legendary playback singer SP Bala Subramaniam passed away at a private hospital in Chennai on Friday. He was 74. Bala Subramaniam was hospitalized in August at MGM Healthcare after testing positive for COVID-19. And while he reportedly did well initially, he took a turn for the worse and was put on a ventilator and ECMO support. Popularly known as SPB, Bala Subramaniam made his singing debut in 1966 with Telugu movie Sri Sri Marayada Ramanna. He has sung over 40,000 songs in as many as 16 languages, including Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada, and Hindi. SPB is no more, but his voice will live on.
Please like and subscribe to WeSpotU and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you.